don't waste time. As much as possible, try to hear about this transcendental subject matter, Bhagavatam, yad vaishnavanam priyam. It is stated that this whole Bhagavatam is very, very dear to the Vaishnavas, to the devotees. In Vrindavan you will find, they are always reading Srimad Bhagavatam. That is their life and soul.